Yeah. Hi, guys. Meet up on Minecraft. Look at the horns.
Really tall.
Those are not regular ones. You can't hop on them like that. You know how you step on the little.
They're not that type of horses that ride on.
No, they're not. Oh. Yeah. I know what you mean. The carriages and stuff. Are you going at it? Are you a boy or girl?
Look at that thing, thing.
Where's your thing? I think you're a boy. I think. Looks like balls. Can't tell if it's a female or a male. That's a female? Give me a man.
I think a female.
What if their thing erects and it comes out like whales? Have you seen a whale's penis before?
No.
I watched National Geographic.
Sure, that's what they want.
What do you think? I went underwater and just I didn't Google it.
Whale penis.
Oh, whale penis. You're gross. We're near the circus part of the fair. And last year is where David kept getting pulled up on stage by the clown.
y'all lucky you might get to see it.
Yeah, maybe I'll put the clip in there. It was hilarious. He bites you on the back.
Where?
Like you, the man with the beard, and me and Dave are just sitting there. I'm like,
what? I knew it was me. I just kept on looking, like trying to play it off. Like,
yeah. Nah. I was clueless. I was like, what guy with the beard? I think, yeah. You want to go? What if it's the same guy?
The same guy gonna pick on me.
You like, I'm out.
Well, I didn't laugh.
Right?
They're taking the show.
Hey! Y'all done?
Somewhere over the rainbow. And wake up where the clouds are far behind. Get high, a little help from my friends.
I'm
gonna try a little help from my friends.
Guys, we are in, the farm. There you go, the farm. Oh, we're at. That's cool, they have stuff every year. There's corn grinding over there. Oh my gosh, look how big you guys are. Are they bigger than normal? These look like them. Hi guys. What's their name?
I got some letters to give you.
Their name? Oh, tomato and potato? That's so cute. Tomato and potato. Oh, he is spread out like I'm a pimp. He's like, yeah, this spot got my own bachelor pad right here. Hey, baby. We were trying to see the amigos on the sideline, but we were trying to get in free, but
hopefully they're not starting yet.
They'll start at 7.
Be able to hear them when
they're yeah, I probably will hear them. It's 7:45 now. And they're supposed to start at 7:30. But we just want to see the animals that gets the car.
Yeah, we're worried about the car right now.
Yeah, I'm worried too about the car. Like, I don't think they...
They're going to fold, they're going to fold everybody's car.
I don't think they would do that. I don't think they can. We need more time than that. I tow it, take it to the junkyard. I don't got time for that. So, we're going to go see the animals, my favorite part of the fair. So, there's this baby. So this is baby, guys. We're at the farm on dirt. Don't know what's been on this dirt, but nasty people and probably animals. They had this baby. Uh-oh, the amigos is starting. Amigos, the amigos. The amigos, not amigos. So anyway, the baby's walking. He barely knows how to walk. His parents are holding his hand. And the baby ain't got no shoes on. I don't know what type of hillbilly shit that is, but I will never ever do that. Hell no. I'm gonna see if I can show y'all. Look at this. Somebody look at that nasty shit. Put the baby's shoes on. What the hell? Oh, now they start that we leave, huh?
Yeah.
Look at. Really? Ugh. Nasty as freak. Got a concert right there, bitch. It really stinks.
Oh, I like seeing animals.
See?
You smell.
Oh my god. Sorry. Chilling. I don't think he wants to be bothered. He's probably tired of all these people.
Babe.
It's Babe. Oh, they're so cute. They're so cute.
You want a baby pig for a pet?
I want a teacup pig.
Instead of a dog?
And both.
Yeah.
Over there?
No.
We're gonna try to find our way out of here, so be back in a few.
That was like a step.
Hey guys, we're here.
We left.
Oh, yeah, we left. My feet hurt. Like, I have, like, I'm not even wearing them fully on. Converse are so cute and everything, but
they're not made for walking.
They're not made for walking. These shoes aren't made for walking. That's not what they do. Breakfast. That's everybody here. Ooh, crispy and cream. I already know what I'm gonna get. I'm getting classic glazed. I'm getting a classic glaze. That's so much fun. Did you have fun, Bubba?
Mm-hmm.
Always touching my butt like all day. That's what he do.
All day, every day.
All day, or, well, not every day, but all day.
If I could, every day.
Yeah. Oh, I would. I love seeing the donuts made. Makes me a total fatty. Babe is a redhead.
My head's over here.
Whatever. It's there. It's just not. You can't. You don't ever grow it out enough. We are home.
Tired.
So tired. Back hurt. Feet hurt. But we had a good day at the fair. Did you have a good day?
Mm-hmm. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
Yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed our vlog. We just got back from Krispy Kreme. Obviously you saw, but we're about to tear up these donuts. What do we get? I got three glaze, and which one did you get?
The Reese's peanut butter one.
Yeah, Reese's peanut butter
donut.
Donut cup?
Mm-hmm. Normal cup. It's not a cup.
Oh.
It's a donut.
Oh. I don't know. I thought they grounded up the cup.
Peanut butter donut.
Okay. You can tell we're tired. Like, eyes, like, tired.
Mm-hmm.
So, we'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And before you leave, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys.